Brad Grady's triple Chelsea, sent off at odds of 8-1, upset the 3-5 favorite Lady Aurelia at Saturday's $100,000 Giants Causeway Stakes at Keeneland. A 5-year-old daughter of hat-trick, the mare completed 5.5 furlongs over the firm turf in 1:02.40, defeating Lady Aurelia by almost 2 lengths. Triple Chelsea was ridden by Adam Bistes for coach Joe Sharp.
The race panned out beautifully, Bistes. She's definitely a filly that likes to be in a nice stalking position, and we were following the right horses into the final eighth. It was just a question of rousing her.
Bred in Kentucky by Liberty Road Stables, Triple Chelsea was a $22,000 yearling purchase at the Keeneland September sale. She won on debut for owner Calvin Johnson, and Grady and Sharp claimed her for $62,500 on September 17, 2017 at Kentucky Downs. Since then, Triple Chelsea has not finished worse than third, and won a pair of listed stakes races before Saturday's Giants Causeway. Overall, Triple Chelsea has a record of 8-2-6 from 20 starts with earnings of $360,000.
She ran a good race, and anytime you're coming off a layoff, you're always a little vulnerable, trainer Wesley Ward said of Lady Aurelia, winning of this race for the last 2 years. Last year in this race she was a little more relaxed. Johnny Velasquez said that the rider on the long shot, Rogelio Miranda on Brave Daisy, was chirping to his horse and hustling his filly along, and that kind of kept Lady Aurelia from being as relaxed as she was last year. I take nothing away from the winner. She beat us on the square. Lady Aurelia hadn't had a race and now she has, so she should be ready.
New to the Pollock Report? Click here to sign up for our daily email newsletter to keep up on this and other stories happening in the thoroughbred industry.